Because of the likelihood that you could die at this moment, AIDS forces you to deal with that and to look around you and say, hey, I'm wasting my time if I'm not devoting every moment to thinking about how can I communicate to black people so that we start to look at each other. We start to see each other.
My black is and black ain't. Black is and black ain't. Black is blue and black is red. And black is a tan.
Black will get you.
And black is light.
And black will leave you alone. Black can get you over. And black can set you down. Black can let you move forward, and black will make you stumble around.
It's so hot, and black is so low. Black can say yes, and black
can be your best friend. Be cozy as the night. Black can do you in, make you fuss and cuss.
Black is black, and black is blue. Black is bright, black is you.
Black music.
What's it all about?
What's it all about? These are the profiles of black musical composers who have maintained the highest standards throughout the years. They have brought us from slavery. Swing low, sweet chariot. Ba-dum, dum, dum, ba-dum, boom, boom. Ba-dum, boom, ba-dum. I woke up this morning with my mind still. My baby's gone and don't know what to do. Shum. Turn this mother out. We're gonna turn this mother.
Now, what's the sign for cut?
I think all black people have to reconcile themselves to each other, to our differences.
And we have to get over the notion that you can only be unified as a people as long as everybody agrees. You know, we don't achieve freedom by those means.
Well, one, we've got to conceive of new forms of community, that we have multiple identities and we're moving out of various communities all at the same time. There's no one grand black community.
It seems to me that we would do well as black folks to replace the notion of unity with the notion of communion. The root meaning of it would suggest that our union is fundamentally based on a notion that we must be willing and able to communicate with one another. Because I think that so often when black folks evoke unity, again, it's the flattening out of differences, the sweeping certain things under the rug so that we can appear to be alike, that we hold one stand, that we have one position. I think communion and its connection to the notion of community might give us greater strength and possibility.